Hello everyone, welcome to this video live from DjangoGuitars.com HQ. I'm right now in Los Angeles. I just arrived and I'm here for a couple of reasons. First of all, I'll be at NAMM, the big music fair in Anaheim, and I'll be mostly in the booth of Altamira to demo this new model they just introduced. It is called the Altamira MTDB, and TD stands for Tommy Davy Birdseye Maple. And that's because Tommy Davy, the owner of Django Guitars, designed this guitar. And as you could hear in the intro, it is a monster. It is really amazing what they've done. I really like the old Altamiras. I have an Altamira M30, but this guitar, I mean, Tommy knows more about it than me. I'll make a video with him, but the neck, the dimensions are more like a Selmer, and this is just a Canon, and it's so easy to play, amazing. So please, if you're at NAMM for some reason, maybe you're another guitar brand, or maybe you're there just as a visitor, come pay us a visit and we can jam a little bit. Also this video, I want to show you two really cool Gizmograph licks for minor tunes. I was just playing minor swing. And that is because I want to tell you about a concert I have with Gizmo on the 8th of March in Stuttgart. And I'll be playing with his trio, and it's going to be a great time. I really enjoy playing with Gizmo and his trio. So if you want to know more about that, follow the link in the description. And then you can hear Gizmo himself play all these great licks and many more, of course. And also, I want to tell you that after NAMM, I'll be traveling to Seattle, and I will be there from the 28th to the 3rd of February, and I have 5 gigs, concerts with Victor Horky and his band called Silk Road Swing. And for more information about that, there will be a bunch of links in the description. But now let's get to the two licks that I chose, the two Gizmograph licks. And I played one of them already in the intro, and the lick sounds like this. Of course, you will have tap in the screen. The main part of the lick, the most important part, is the end, which goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Right, these double stops. Now, what you play before, it doesn't really matter, but to give you some suggestion, I wrote down this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the cool part, of course, is that with the double stops, one voice is moving down. And one voice is moving up. So it's a really cool counterpoint idea, and a guitar player that does it a lot, of course, is Birelli. But here you have a pretty easy to play example of that, and you can pretty much use it in any minor tune. So that's a great one. Now another one is one that he plays often in a song like Minor Blues, where there's a long minor chord, because you need 4 bars for this one. And let's say you're playing Minor Blues, Blues en Mineur. That song, right? You have 4 bars of G minor, and then he has this phrase, which goes like this. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. Now this lick comes from another song called Bebop by either Dizzy Gillespie or Charlie Parker, but this is famous recording they made. And this is part of the, I think, the intro to that song. But, you know, you don't have to only play it in that song. You could use it in any minor tune. And for instance, in minor swing, you could use it on the last A minor. So you have the chorus. Thank you. So then it would go over the chorus. So it would be the end of this chorus, and then it would be the first two bars of the new chorus. So anytime you find four bars of minor chords, and there's a bunch of tunes like Joseph, Minor String, Blues en Mineur, Douze Ambiance, then you can play this really cool lick. And the funny thing is, it is just a cool lick by itself, but people that know that tune, the bebop, will recognize, and then it's an extra nice thing for them, right? They would appreciate your knowledge of that tune. So two great licks for you to use. And I will make another video with three or two major licks of Gizmo, and I will do that when I get back. So I get back the 3rd of February, and then there's a bunch of other things happening, like the festival in Taiwan and the festival in Wales, and there I will make videos about that. But for now, this is it, and I hope to see many of you at the music fair NAMM in Anaheim, which starts in 3 days. So see you there, or I'll see you in the next video. Bye!